بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In the name of Allah, who is the most beneficent and the merciful God. Honorable President, respected teacher and my dear fellows, Assalamu alaikum. Today I am not here to talk about any topic, but I am here talking about reality. Yes, President, yes, it is reality. That time is a great world. But my first question is that, what is time? In our everyday life, we hear about hours, minutes, seconds and movement. You think it is time, but it is not so simple. Time is a great world. It is just like a river, never turn back. It is just like a bullet by fire or rifle. Inspector sir, everything in world is created on the basis of punctuality. Changing of weather, running of winds occur at that time. The evil sun and moon are set and rise at a fixed time. Our life is due to their responsibility and punctuality. Almighty Allah says in Holy Quran in Surah Yasin, the sun can never come in moon and never can come before the day. My dear fellow, Islam is our religion. We say five times prayers at a fixed time. Respected President, today we are wastage of time, and then we say it is time passed. But it is, but in fact we are not time passing time. Time is passing us. Almighty Allah says in Holy Quran in Surah Asr, Surah Asr, by the time beloved prophet and godly man is in loss. But my dear fellow, but question is that how to spend time? And simply answer, we care the time, because the time is very important factor of every field of life. And then we should, that is time pass. But in other activities we are the wastage of time. My lord, time is so precious and we should keep it fast in our mind. I want to say my last word, that non-living natural creature have been following their timetable. A human being, a superior creature, why not we do this? So take a promise to yourself to be punctual in your life.